Good afternoon and good evening, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Gunpla Bear Show. And today we will unleash a very, very big box right here. Yeah, it's a go. My nose. It's very big, man. I don't know if you can fit on the camera. As you can see, it's very big. Oh, another one. My eyes. Okay, so now, without further ado, let's unleash this because, yeah, it's... oh, my nose. Okay, with my rusted but still trusted cutter, let's go. Let's unleash this package. Wow, where should I start? Oh, maybe either side. Let's go! Takes time because it's very big. The box is very big right here. So yeah, we have here your this is your Gundam 00 Diver art from the Gundam Build Divers Metaverse. Gundam Build Metaverse, not Divers, no Divers, okay? So yeah, this is one of the most anticipated kits because when that Gundam Metaverse, or yeah, it's just an OVA, I think, because there are, or promotional, it's just a promotional anime. There are 3 episodes only in the Gundam Info. You can watch it on the Gundam Info YouTube, which is, yeah, it's available on YouTube. You can go there, you can watch it. And as I know, all the Gunpla fans already know about this one. This is your Gundam 00 Diver art. It's from the it's based on the Gundam 00, and it's also based on the Gundam 00 Diver, which is becomes 00 Diver Ace. And yeah, so much to evolve and evolve. And then now we have here the Gundam 00 Diver arc. As I know, all of the parts right here are part also of the old Gundam 00 Diver, but also has new parts. Yep. So, but the base part is from that 00 Diver. Okay? So, yeah, that is our first one. And the box is very nice. New color. Yeah, there are some new colors. There are some, a little bit, let's say, a little bit awkward colors. But when they go together, it's very nice. Especially the orange one. If you can see it. That orange one right there. Okay? So, yeah, but it's very nice. Yeah. Okay, so that's our first one to unleash today. And this one, this is why they need a big box on sending this to me. But yeah, it's not a disclaimer, it's not sponsored. This is, I bought this on my own pocket. Yeah, on my own money. But it's, for a Digimon fan, this is one of the holy grail. Yes, it's not the ultimate form, but this is what we have when we're still kids. And yeah, we have here your Metal Greymon Voxen type on your Figuroy Standard Amplified. Yeah, and as I know, the price for this one goes high and high, almost 4,000 pesos. Yeah, it's 4,000 pesos, more than that. And yeah, I'm one of the victim for that prices, but because of some Shopee vouchers and some Shopee coins here on the Shopee online shop, I get something, a little bit of discounts for that. But yeah, as a collector, this is one of the holy graceful Digimon fans. Let's say it's not the ultimate form of Greymon or even Agumon, but this is where we first see that there is still more than Greymon. Yeah. Okay, this is a super evolution for Greymon, and it's a very, very nice Digimon. Yes. And a kit, because it becomes a kit. And wow, the metal, it's very, this is one of the part which As I told you last reviews and unpackings or unleashings of kits, that I like more Digimon than Pokemon, because Digimon can really go on this part, which they can go on having its own model kits which has these intricate designs, and they can go for what you call amplified. Which on Pokemon, there's so little, there's no such added designs. But yeah, I don't know if Pokemon can go par with that, which they will also have some amplified versions of their evolutions. Yeah, I'm waiting for that. Because if they have, then I will go. Charizard, Venusaur, Blastoise, if they can have that amplified versions, I will buy the Pokemon. Even those little Pokemons is pricing from 400 to 500 to 600 pesos. I don't know if it gives me some excitement, but no, it doesn't have. So that's why I choose the Digimon line, because yeah, the amplified version is very nice, and even the not amplified versions, which they go more on the original versions of the Digimon. Which we have already the War Greymon, the Metal Garurumon also. It's still very nice because the intricate designs of Digimon, especially on the anime and also on the trading cards, they really go for, and they really go and fit on making model kits. So that's why I like Digimon than Pokemon for the model kit line, okay? But yeah, I also like Pokemon. I'm also playing Pokemon. I'm playing Pokemon Unite and other Pokemon games. But yeah, Digimon, it's like it hits something that more, let's say, mature kind of story and mature kind of designs for the Digimon right here. I'm explaining too much for Digimon. Okay, but yeah, that's it for now. Okay, so this is our two kits that we unleashed today, and we have it here, and it's very nice kits, and they will go to my backpack paradise again, because there's still so many kits that I need to build. And yeah, I'm starting to go back on building Gunpla and also some model kits right here, and yeah, back on Gunpla bagging and also model kit vlogging. Oh, this light, okay. So yeah, I think that's it for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And if you like this kind of videos and contents, please do consider to like, share, comment, subscribe, and please hit that notification bell to be informed for my next videos. Okay, so yeah, they will go to my backpack paradise, and I love it. I really love these kits, man. Yeah, especially the metal Greymon right here. So that's it for now, guys. Thank you so much. Good morning, good noon, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. Drake de la Paz signing off, and Gunpla Show signing off. Goodbye. Go to the backlog paradise. Bye.